Hey y'all, today I'm going to tell you a little bit more about the Jamaican chew stick. So it cleans your tongue, your teeth, and strengthens your gums, and it also addresses your GI tract, which is your intestines. Now what you do is you chew this chew stick for like 7 to 10 minutes and it's going to produce a foam. The foam is antibacterial and it's antiseptic and it's good for your mouth, gut, and your blood. Can y'all believe this is how our ancestors cleaned their teeth?